we log in with the licensing authority credentials. Entering the username. The password. And the captcha. This is the dashboard for licensing authority. Now from here you can check your name, change password or log out. This is the new application tab and that's the in process application tab. Both show the statistical data for the same. New application, query raised and total application received. This is under new application, an application with LA, RO, NO and DA is shown here. Clicking on application with LA, we have one application in forwarded to LA status. You can increase the number of entries by clicking here. Also, you can search the particular file number by typing it here. This shows a brief view of the application submitted by the applicant. Now click on action. First action is view form. Here you can view the application. Second is view checklist. Here you can view the documents uploaded by the applicant. And third is the view modify checklist. Now in this, we have the comments which are already, which are already done by the reviewing officer. See, for this checklist item, the reviewing officer has said okay, that the document is okay. If you feel that the document was not okay, you can write not okay. If you feel the document is okay, you can stay by the decision. Or you can change your decision by clicking on raise query. Also, query okay if the reviewing officer has already raised as query, then you can OK the query. The documents with green line show document OK. The documents with red show raised query. Click on submit. You need to review all the documents. Once you review all the documents, the status changes from note sheet from forwarded to LA to note sheet pending from LA. Now you need to generate a note sheet and add your comments. Previously, the RO has already added some comments. Now you need to add your comments on the file. For example, if you want that the permission can be issued, you may just write this or any other comment. Click on generate note sheet. Now status is changed to note sheet generated by LA. Now, following are the actions available after this. Reject. You can reject the application. Either or you can raise query on the application. Or you can approve the application. If you click on approve, I'm really sorry for this. Again, the actions are reject, raise query and approve. If you click on approve, click on OK. The file will move to RO. Okay, first, click the device you want to approve and then the file will move to RO. That means the file is approved. Second, if you want to reject, you need to give the confirmation. Enter the reason for rejection. Say file should be rejected. Generate a mail. Now your comments added will be directly sent to the user. The user will know the reason why his file is rejected. Send the mail. Application has been rejected and the status changes to rejected by CDSCO. What if you wish to raise a query? Click on action. Raise query. Okay. a query will be raised against the application. You can view there, the status changes to query raised. Now if we go to back to the dashboard of LA, here we can see the approved applications, the rejected applications, the query raised applications, and the letter under issuance applications. For example, if you click on query raised applications, we can see the application that we have raised query on.